Today we're going on our first homeschool field trip of this school year, and we are at the Tarpon Springs Aquarium. Ready?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Vonnie from Mrs. Mom's Homeschool, and today we are going to the Tarpon Springs Aquarium and Animal Sanctuary in Tarpon Springs, Florida. As you're going to see in this video, this aquarium is home to sharks, stingrays, a Goliath grouper, tarpon, other fish, alligators, turtles, tortoises, snakes, and lizards, as well as invertebrates, and a lot more. The kids were able to feed stingrays and touch everything else that you see in this tank.
Like fly through the water. They have wings almost like a bird. But you'll notice their wings, they kind of go like this where they push.
And they're a little distressed. And you'll just wait for them to come to you. They're starting to notice me.
Sorry.
How'd that feel, Erlyn? Yeah?
Yeah, you like sucked up your hand.
Oh yeah?
Really hard.
Did it hurt?
A little bit.
A little bit? This was a really cool show where a scuba diver, and in today's show, it was actually the owner of the aquarium, he jumped down into the tank to feed this Goliath grouper, which we learned are able to be trained to recognize their owners. And as you can see, this grouper allows the diver to pet him and feed him. Imagine having this guy for a pet in your house. The kids had some up-close reptile encounters such as snakes, lizards, and tortoises. They even got to pet these little baby alligators, and they were able to touch a massive python, but I went to the bathroom at that point and I missed it. And of course, there's also a cute little gift shop, which I always use the opportunity to teach my kids about saving. I give them their allowance that they've earned onto these green light cards. And this is the card that they use to shop whenever we go on field trips. I'll make a video on this later. What did you guys think of the aquarium?
Fun.
What was your favorite part?
I liked the end.
Yeah. And buying toys.